So a hog wire fence is obviously functional. I mean, it does the job,
yeah.
But it doesn't have near the aesthetics of this.
Nor the beauty, nor the prettiness, nor the take care that this fence does.
Right.
And it's a lot harder to maintain because you can't, on a hog wire fence, you can just mow around so close to it. You talk about painting that fence on that much footage. And I know because I've had kids I bought painting in. You're talking about between $250 and $500 every time you paint it, or more. And according to cop of paint, according to what you use on it. And this you shouldn't have to paint.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, you compare it to vinyl, and some of vinyl. One thing is the lasting ability. I'm convinced that this fence will stand and last a lot longer than vinyl fence because on any of the vinyl fence, if you run into it or accidentally hit it there, you can knock that thing off of there. And if you're mowing right close to it and hit one, you cut one up in vinyl and you replace it.
Have you had any comments on the fence from neighbors?
Oh, yeah. They say, hey, that's sure a good-looking fence. Sure, pretty fence you got out there. You've got the pipe fence next to it. And everybody's remarks is, hey, you got the best-looking fence around. To me, it's a fence you can be proud of.